This winter, yours truly, Mark Down, is out to tackle high prices.
Viewer Scotch Whiskey drop kicked to just $13.95. Tia Maria lines up at $16.95. And Island Cooler, just $1.40 a bottle.
And always in the front row at Mark Down, the ever-popular 4X.
Tackle a Penfolds Club Port for just $4.99. Leasingham Wine Casks, also $4.99. And Minchinbury White Seal Champers, only $3.99.
So to score a good price, try your nearest Mark Down. Up the Maroons.
When I see the way some people drive, I'd feel safer driving my family round in a tank.
With this sort of protection, you're less likely to pay for other people's silly mistakes. But it's not very practical. What is practical is the Queensland Road Safety Council defensive driving course. It's a lot cheaper than paying for other people's silly mistakes.
The defensive driving course. All you need to protect yourself and your family.
Phone this number for details of your next defensive driving course.
And now our distinguished soloist will play How to Succeed in Small Business Without Running All Around the Country. Get on the phone and get on with business.
The Flying Doctors as a mini-series was one of the most successful programs of 1985. Now this magnificent Australian story continues in a weekly series.
The new doctor isn't married.
I hope we're not going to have shenanigans.
Andrew McFarlane returns with all those colourful outback characters and two new chums who are set to suffer Cooper's Crossing's culture shock.
That'll give me something to talk about.
An outstanding new family series, The Flying Doctors, 7:30 Wednesday on 9.
Here's to Wally Lewis for lacing on a boot. Sometimes he plays it rugged, sometimes he plays it cute. He slices through a backline like a Stradbroke Island shark. There's glue on all his fingers, he's the emperor of Lang Park. And when the Blues come up here to try and make a show, they go back scratching their heads saying, which way did he go? The next time he goes over there to educate the palms, perhaps he'll teach a few to sing.
I can feel the Forex coming on. I can feel the Forex coming on. I can feel the Forex coming on. Got the taste for it, just can't wait for it. I can feel the Forex coming on. I can feel the Forex coming on.
Since the 70s, one man and one group have been internationally recognised as leaders of musical fashion. Brian Ferry and Roxy Music. Now you can have the ultimate collection of their most popular hits in one superb value for money collection.
I'm just a jealous guy.
20 hits on one compact disc, cassette or double album.
This winter, yours truly, Mark Down, is out to tackle high prices.
Viewer Scotch Whiskey drop kicked to just $13.95. Tia Maria lines up at $16.95. And Island Cooler, just $1.40 a bottle.
And always in the front row at Mark Down, the ever-popular 4X.
Tackle a Penfolds Club Port for just $4.99. Leasingham Wine Casks, also $4.99. And Minchinbury White Seal Champers, only $3.99.
So to score a good price, try your nearest Mark Down. Up the Maroons.
There's a place where sacrifice and life coexist. Where memories breathe. The Twilight Zone, 8:30 Saturday on 9.
I've got that 4X kind of feel creeping up on me. Sitting in the shade of a big old tree, working up a thirst, just staring at the sea, feeling this is how things ought to be. I wish this lazy Sunday would never disappear and I could hold back Monday for the rest of the year. I can feel a 4X coming on.
Coming on.
I can feel a 4X coming on.
Coming on.
I got the taste for it, I just can't wait for it.
I can feel a 4X coming on.
Want to put your finger on the best tyre deal since wheels? Call here at Tyre Power. Right now, every Tyre Power store is renovating and cleaning out. The savings are incredible. Olympic Steel Flex radials to fit these four-cylinder cars are only $59.90 each, fitted absolutely free. You could even win a set of tyres for your car simply by counting the hands on the signs inside your Tyre Power store. And here's a hand to find your nearest Tyre Power dealer. Just look for the big red finger sign or check the address in the yellow pages. Tyre Power. Real power for your dollar.
While some small business operators waste the day waiting for appointments, others have found a way to make the most of their time. Get on the phone and get on with business.
Thursday night on Dynasty.
Get out now. I know you too well. Something is wrong.
So is filth being spread? You're spreading it, Crystal.
You bitch!
A very final solution.
Poison?
Dynasty, 8:30 Thursday, and then Friday on the Colbys.
I'm going to marry you.
A special two-hour episode.
Take Jeff and go!
My God, what's happened to you?
Hold me, Jason, hold me.
The Colbys, 8:30 Friday on 9.
All right, Bill. All right, Kenny. This is one of 8 open-cut coking coal mines the experts reckon are about the best in the world. Previously owned by overseas interests, they were bought back under restraining control by BHP. The high-quality coal from these mines helps make Australia the world's biggest exporter of coal. Black gold, shipped to nearly 30 countries, that earns Australia billions. BHP believes that Australia's most valuable resources should be mainly in Australian hands. Here in Queensland and around the country, they're putting their money where their heart is. And no fair dinkum Australian will argue with that. Goonyella, part of Australia's BHP.
Tropical longs really fit your rear.
Do you deliver?
Not usually, but I do make exceptions.
Made from washed canvas and not too dear.
Excuse me, do you have the time?
If you have the place.
A look you can live in, a really great fit.
Doctor, we'll see you now, big boy.
Right where it matters, and that's where you sit.
Do I have the right seat?
Looks okay to me.
Tropical Lungs by King G.
Who are you?
Roderick, Master James, your great-uncle's butler.
But he's been dead for over 30 years.
So have I, sir. But your selection of port...
What do you suggest?
Penfold's Club port, sir. A smooth, mellow port of great character.
Just like my uncle.
Penfold's Club port. By comparison, other ports don't stand a ghost of a chance.
When a runny nose has you running out of tissues, or you're squeezed by congestion, or steamed with fever, or weighed down with aches and pains. Take Orthoxicol cold and flu capsules. Orthoxicol has 4 ways to relieve cold and flu symptoms in a single capsule without leaving you drowsy. This winter, don't suffer the symptoms. Relieve them with Orthoxicol. Remember, colds and flu or Orthoxicol.
Friday night.
Open the code.
Growing pains and Who's the Boss now moves to Fridays.
If you think that this conveys the proper image, not just for yourself, but for the family you represent, then by all means, go ahead and wear a rubber fowl on your stomach.
Then at 8 o'clock, Who's the Boss?
You are looking at Miss Wilfred Randolph III's personal companion and household manager. You must be Mrs. Randolph. Hey, nice set of wheels.
Has Tony got a new job?
I do not fool around.
Growing pains and Who's the Boss? Now Friday on 9.
Here's to Wally Lewis for lacing on a boot. Sometimes he plays it rugged, sometimes he plays it cute. He slices through a backline like a Stradbroke Island shark. There's glue on all his fingers, he's the emperor of Lang Park. And when the Blues come up here to try and make a show, they go back scratching their heads saying, which way did he go? The next time he goes over there to educate the palms, perhaps he'll teach a few to sing.
I can feel the forex coming on. I can feel the forex coming on. I can feel the forex coming on. Got the
What would it feel like to have your new car's performance gradually reduced by fuel system deposits? It could happen if you're not using an unleaded petrol that's as sophisticated as your new car. To prevent performance-robbing deposits building up in modern fuel systems, Caltech's Tecron Unleaded has a specially formulated additive. So what will you feel like if you don't use it? Caltech's Tecron Unleaded Petrol. It'll help keep your new car running like new.
No one covers sport like the Telegraph. The Telly takes you to the track with expert coverage of the Winter Racing Carnival, to the Trots and Albion Park action. In fact, if the Tab takes a bet on it, you can bet it's in the Telly, together with football news, league, union, Aussie rules, and soccer, basketball, how the Bullets are scoring, and up-to-the-minute coverage of international events. If you want all the news, the Telegraph goes the extra distance, because the Telegraph is sports to a T.
This winter, yours truly, Mark Down, is out to tackle high prices.
Viewer Scotch Whiskey dropkick to just $13.95. Tia Maria lines up at $16.95. And Island Cooler, just $1.40 a bottle.
And always in the front row at Mark Down, the ever-popular 4X.
Tackle a Penfolds Club Port for just $4.99. Leasingham Wine Casks, also $4.99. And Minchinbury White Seal Champers, only $3.99.
So to score a good price, try your nearest Mark Down. Up the Maroons.
Masked by the night, a deranged killer unleashes a violent rain of murder.
Guy with a hole in his head is a mugging victim.
Choosing his victims at will, he's struck with terrifying monotony.
There's a psycho running around the town.
I don't want to know about it.
Only one cop had the guts to go after him.
Throw it back in the pile, forget it.
Even if it cost him his badge.
You got a super fine record here. Stay out of my way.
The first deadly set, a powerful movie premiere.
Freeze it right there, sucker.
8:30 Sunday on 9.
Good evening. Sri Lankan police have arrested a computer engineer in connection with a bomb blast that killed 17 people at Colombo's International Airport earlier this month. The suspect is believed to be responsible for the manufacture of the bomb, and police say he's linked to Tamil separatist groups fighting for independence in Sri Lanka. Robert Holmes Accord's takeover bid of BHP looks as if it will once again fail. Investors won't know the final outcome of the takeover until tomorrow. Tomorrow's weather should remain fine with a top of 24 degrees. I'll have more news in an hour.
Sunday night. Channel 9 Brisbane's Unit 1 documentary team brings you the story of the most trying of athletic events, the triathlon.
I'm so hungry all my life.
I didn't drink it too badly.
A look at the success, the failures, and the dedication.
I wouldn't bother living if I, you know, couldn't do triathlons.
Narrated by Don Seckham, a detailed look at the Gold Coast's great race. When the going gets tough, a special documentary presentation. 6:30 Sunday night on 9.
Over 50% of Queensland's cars could well break down in the next 12 months.
Good evening. We'll get you going again.
Of course, if you're an RACQ member, your club's breakdown service is on the road 24 hours a day to get you going again. The RACQ. For just $26 a year, it pays to be long.
Sun White Cow Roast is just the thing for desserts and savoury rice balls.
Oh, sorry, long grain.
Oh, typical of you lot, always clinging together.
Not necessarily. It depends on how we're treated.
Sure.
Well, when it comes to fried rice,
we all go our separate ways.
I didn't know you could do that.
Anyway, whoops, can't hang around talking to you all day. We've got a dinner to go to.
Sun White Cow Roast, the only rice that clings and separates.
If you're looking to get into some really top gear, look no further. Get into the big names at Trendshop.
She walk on by, all golden brown. She's got a taste for the gold and brown. It's the best drink she's found.
Tia Maria, gold and brown. Drink it when the sun
sun goes down. Dear Maria, gold and brown. Drink it when the sun goes down. Dear Maria.
You were serious about this health kick.
Uh-huh.
Look all right to me.
You just have good taste.
So that's why you're eating my West Coast.
Sorry. I just couldn't help myself.
Sure.
Well, I did say before we were married that I was very healthy.
Oh, I thought you said wealthy.
West Coast rye bread. It's a tasty way to stay in shape.
This program is presented for your enjoyment by NEC, Champions in Home Entertainment.
We've seen a whole lot of champions in Australia on NEC, Australia's champion colour TV. Seen them run, swim and fall, seen them hit and do it all. NEC, our champion colour TV.
From the champs in colour TV comes a knockout selection of portables, like this handy little all-rounder. See the whole range of NEC's affordable portables at your retailer now, and you'll see why NEC is leading the field.
NEC, our champion colour TV.
When a runny nose has you running out of tissues, or you're squeezed by congestion, or steamed with fever, or weighed down with aches and pains, take Orthoxicol cold and flu capsules. Orthoxicol has four ways to relieve cold and flu symptoms in a single capsule without leaving you drowsy. This winter, don't suffer the symptoms, relieve them with Orthoxicol. Remember, colds and flu or Orthoxicol.
Since the 70s, one man and one group have been internationally recognized as leaders of musical fashion. Brian Ferry and Roxy Music. Now you can have the ultimate collection of their most popular hits in one superb value for money collection.
I'm just a jealous guy.
20 hits on one compact disc, cassette or double album.
Mitre 10, we're Australia's biggest hardware men.
Mitre 10 have Black & Decker at the one low price. This powerful variable speed drill with reversing action for screw driving, plus switch in hammer action for concrete drilling, $69.95. Or angle grinder sander with big 115mm disc, cuts and grinds all metals, $69.95. Or this variable speed jigsaw for intricate jobs, $69.95. At this price, you'll want the lot.
Mitre 10, we're Australia's biggest hardware men. Mitre 10!
How do you like your music?
Big.
And your women?
Big.
Angry? What you doing, boy?
Oh, and your potato crisps?
Big.
Oh, you mean Smith's Bigs. The bigger, thicker, crunchier potato crisp. How would you describe the potato taste?
Big.
And the crunchiness and freshness?
Big.
Could you sum them up in one word?
Brobdingnagian.
What does that mean?
Big.
Oh, Smith's Bigs. The bigger, thicker, crunchier potato crisp.
Who are you?
Roderick Master James, your great-uncle's butler.
But he's been dead for over 30 years.
So have I, sir. But your selection of port...
What do you suggest?
Penfold's Club port, sir. A smooth, mellow port of great character.
Just like my uncle.
Penfold's Club port. By comparison, other ports don't stand a ghost of a chance.
Up here, it seems like nearly every week, something new pops up in our skyline. You wouldn't believe a city could change so much. Some of the new places look a bit startling. Bigger, higher, and more striking than anything you'd see before. But really, not all that much has changed. Like this stuff, part of almost every place that's ever gone up. We've been relying on it for years. Pretty well everybody does. Right product, right price, right performance. Right down to the man in the street like me.
We've seen a whole lot of champions in Australia. On NEC, Australia's champion colour TV. Seen them run, swim and fall, seen them hit and do it all. NEC, our champion colour TV.
NEC have always been champs in picture quality. Now, have a look at these great new stereo models. Or better still, have a listen to the NEC difference at your NEC retailer.
See them try, see them fall, see it best of all. NEC, our champion colour TV.
The television you're watching now, or your personal computer, can lead you to an exciting new information service. Connected to your telephone line, through one of these, and voila. Check stock market prices, do your banking, book travel and accommodation, even bet on the races, instantly, easily, inexpensively, 24 hours a day. The service is called Telecom Viatel. Ask about it at any Telecom business office.
Mark never gave vampires much thought.
Hello, tall, dark, and handsome.
Until he became one.
Oh, wow, I love your outfits.
I'm not wearing a costume.
Now he's losing his girl.
It's like you're not the Mark I thought I knew. You look like Jerry Lewis.
His customers.
Get out of here!
And his mind.
I don't want to be a vampire. I'm a day person.
Nothing is sacred.
How was he?
In a tasty comedy.
Delicious.
Once Bitten.
Once Bitten commences Thursday at Hoyts Entertainment Center.
I know you're sick and tired of working for the man. So listen to me, baby. Got a new plan. Why don't we take
a shot of comfort?
Gonna show you when you see.
Take a shot of comfort.
Now you know what I mean.
So take me where the music's hot. Hit me with a comfort shot.
Of Southern Comfort. So set them up, Joe.
The miniseries of The Flying Doctors was a hit in 1985. Wednesday night.
Victor Charlie Charlie, emergency notice.
This magnificent Australian story continues as a weekly series.
If we don't get him back to hospital soon, we could have a dead man on our hands.
We're on our way.
Andrew McFarlane returns as Tom Callaghan, a handsome young city doctor locals claim as their own.
They're not like city people.
Liz Birch is Dr. Chris Randall.
The new doctor isn't married.
I hope we're not going to have shenanigans.
Just a severe case of culture shock at the hands of all those colourful outback characters.
Wonder how long she'll last.
The Flying Doctors, battling the isolation.
There's only two options and you know them.
Confronting the worst that nature...
Can't make it.
..and man can throw at them. Andrew McFarlane and Liz Birch head the superb Australian cast.
Fine figure of a woman.
In the premiere of this outstanding series...
Either he loses a leg or you lose a husband.
The Flying Doctors, 7:30 Wednesday on 9. Thursday night on Dynasty.
Get out now. I know you too well. Something is wrong.
There is filth being spread. You're spreading it, Crystal.
You bitch.
A very final solution.
Poison?
Dynasty, 8:30 Thursday and then Friday on the Colbys.
I'm going to marry you.
A special 2-hour episode.
Take Jeff and go!
My God, what's happened to you?
Hold me, Jason, hold me.
The Colbys, 8:30 Friday on 9.
Here's to Wally Lewis, for lacing on a boot. Sometimes he plays it rugged, sometimes he plays it cute. He slices through a back line like a Stradbroke Island shark. There's glue on all his fingers, he's the emperor of Lang Park. And when the Blues come up here to try and make a show, they go back scratching their heads saying, which way did he go? The next time he goes over there to educate the Poms, perhaps he'll teach a few to sing.
I can feel a vortex coming on. I can feel a vortex coming on. I can feel a vortex coming on. Got the taste for it, just can't wait for it. I can feel a vortex. I can feel the forest coming on.
This is Mark Greasley, who will tell you all about Chandler's Sight and Sound Expo upstairs at 43 Adelaide Street.
Thank you, Melanie. Leading manufacturers such as AWA, National, Marantz, Sharp, Akai, Pioneer and TEAC have combined with Chandler's to bring you an exciting range of hi-fi equipment, stereo TVs and visual integration units. A hi-fi expo like you have never seen before. At Chandler's upstairs opposite City Hall.
Chandler. We stand behind the product we sell.
I couldn't believe it. Fish came right up to the camera.
Yeah? You must have got some great shots.
Yeah.
Don't know about you guys, but I'm hungry.
Well, how about something with a real taste of the tropics?
Muesli bars?
Uncle Toby's tropical fruit muesli bars. All the goodness of oats, wheat and honey combined with real tropical fruit pieces.
Taste of fruit.
Mmm. Mmm. Uncle Toby's tropical fruit muesli bars.
Too good to wait for.
Thank you.
and under extreme punishment, the original all-steel vacuum flask by Aladdin will never let you down. We guarantee it for 5 years. Insist on the best. Ask for Aladdin all-steel vacuum flasks.
Tide of 10, we're Australia's biggest hardware men. Tide of 10!
Good evening. An elderly man was killed on a pedestrian crossing in the Brisbane suburb of Paddington. The fatal accident happened just after 7:30 this evening on Given Terrace near the Paddington Hotel. The woman driver of the car that hit the pedestrian was unhurt. A Navy patrol boat has gone to the aid of a sinking fishing boat with five people aboard off Point Hicks in the Bass Strait. The boat sent out a distress call just after 6 o'clock tonight. Mainly fine tomorrow with a top of 24 degrees. Join me for Nightline after the State of Origin.
Tomorrow night on Willowsea, the little girl Australia doesn't want. 8-year-old Elaine Coe has been brought up in Australia, but now her family face deportation.
Where do you think your home is?
I think it's in Australia, because I've been in Australia quite a long time, since I was about turning 2. I love the country, it's beautiful.
Willowsea, tomorrow 6:30, following National 9 News at 6.
The integration factor, only from NEC. Computers and communication equipment must integrate fully, so all NEC computers, printers, fax machines and PABXs work together and with other systems to multiply your business in your local office or around the world. And any NEC computers and communication equipment you buy in the future will integrate fully too. The integration factor, NEC.
This winter, yours truly, Mark Down, is out to tackle high prices.
Dewar Scotch Whiskey drop-kicked to just $13.95. Tia Maria lines up at $16.95. And Island Cooler, just $1.40 a bottle.
And always in the front row at Mark Down, the ever-popular 4X.
Tackle a Penfolds Club Port for just $4.99. Leasingham Wine Casks, also $4.99. And Minchinbury White Seal Champers, only $3.99.
So to score a good price, try your nearest Mark Down. Up the Maroons.
To move the whole gang in stretch-out comfort, move up to the new Ford Spectron Spacer. Room for 9, versatility. And if you like to get away from it all, there's the new 8-seat Spectron 4-wheel drive. You can even change to 4-wheel drive on the move. Now there are 6 different Ford Spectron models, so for lots of different people moving reasons, Ford Spectron has you covered.
Water's running cold, the fridge is just a joke, the kettle's out of steam, and the telly's gone up in smoke.
We can't watch the footy.
You better buy better, the better buys by far, with all the latest gear to hear your favourite superstar.
They'll freeze high prices on quality appliances.
You better buy better, you better buy better, the better buys by far.
Friday night.
Open the code.
Growing Pains and Who's the Boss now moves to Fridays.
If you think that this conveys the proper image, not just for yourself, but for the family you represent, then by all means, go ahead and wear a rubber fowl on your stomach.
Then at 8 o'clock, Who's the Boss?
You are looking at Miss Wilfred Randolph III's personal companion and household manager. You must be Mrs. Randolph. Hey, nice set of wheels.
Has Tony got a new job?
I do not fool around.
Growing Pains and Who's the Boss? Now Friday on 9.
Here's to Wally Lewis for lacing on a boot. Sometimes he plays it rugged, sometimes he plays it cute. He slices through a backline like a Stradbroke Island shark. There's glue on all his fingers, he's the emperor of Lang Park. And when the Blues come up here to try and make a show, they go back scratching their heads saying, which way did he go? The next time he goes over there to educate the palms, perhaps he'll teach a few to sing.
I can feel the 4X coming on. I can feel the 4X coming on. I can feel the 4X coming on. Got the taste for it, just can't wait for it. I can feel the 4X coming on. I can feel the 4X.
The
water's running cold. The fridge is just a joke. The kettle's out of steam. And the telly's gone up in smoke.
We can't watch the footy.
You better buy better. The better buys by far. With all the latest gear to hear your favorite superstar.
They'll freeze high prices on quality appliances.
You better buy better. You better buy better. The better buys by far.
Mile 10, we're Australia's biggest hardware men.
Handyman and tradesmen everywhere insist on durable Lufkin measuring tapes. And now the popular 8-metre Lufkin Unilock, with its wide, rigid blade, easy to read, easy to use surface, and compact, lightweight design will also keep the sun out of your eyes. With a bonus cap, look for Lufkin and this exclusive bonus cap offer.
Mile 10, we're Australia's biggest hardware men. Mile 10!
If you own a smart, economical Holden, a stylish Holden, a Holden that goes anywhere, or a world-class Holden, there's one service organisation that has trained specialists in over 400 locations. It's a growing computer-linked network with the latest technical information. Every part used is original and carries a nationwide warranty. And that's why Holdens thrive on Holden Parts and Service.
Masked by the night, a deranged killer unleashes a violent rain of murder.
It's amazing he didn't put up a fight.
Maybe the poor bastard never had a chance.
In 9 Sunday movie premiere, the first deadly set.
A guy with a hole in his head is a mugging victim?
Choosing his victims at will, he struck with ruthless monotony.
There's a psycho running around the town.
Delaney, I'm telling you for the last time, I don't want to hear it.
Leaving behind a blood-soaked trail to nowhere.
All I care about is cleaning up the garbage in this dump.
Only one man had the guts to go after him.
Throw it back in the pile, forget it.
A streetwise cop, torn between his dying wife.
That lady in there is my wife. She's my whole world. Do you understand that?
And a burning desire to see justice done.
The weapon made a larger hole coming out than it made going in.
Frank Sinatra and Faye Dunaway star in the chilling suspense of the first deadly sin.
Freeze it right there, sucker.
The powerful Sunday movie premiere, 8:30 on Channel 9.
Remember your first taste of Kentucky Fried Chicken, Charlie?
Sure do, Frederick. Do I detect the smell of chicken?
Indeed you do. Kentucky Fried Chicken, cooked to the Colonel's secret recipe of 11 herbs and spices.
Mmm, it's delicious.
Naturally.
Kentucky Fried Chicken will never be beaten. Cooked so special, it's all I'll be eating.
It's the herbs and spices that make it taste great.
No, it's a special way it's cooked. It's
Kentucky Fried Chicken. It's made special to taste great.
Taubman's announced UV protection for your home. Protection against the harsh ultraviolet rays of the relentless Australian sun. Taubman's Sunproof Clear. Taubman's Temper Top Colour. Taubman's All-Weather Gloss and All-Weather Matte. All have been formulated to give maximum protection against cracking and peeling on all painted surfaces. Just as you protect yourself from the sun, so too does Taubman's UV range protect your home.
Mile 10, we're Australia's biggest hardware men. Mile 10!
Good on you, John. We'll make a sail out of you yet. Owning charter boats isn't all hard work. You meet all sorts.
Excuse us.
And some good sorts. Sometimes I even get a chance to work behind the bar. And it's here that I discover that most of my guests are, in fact, true Scotchmen. And what will you have?
Moi, Johnny Walker.
Spoken like a true Scotchman.
Johnny Walker Red Label Old Scotch Whiskey. The first choice of true Scotchmen around the world.
Woolworths supermarkets present Royal Bavarian Crystal, a superb collection. Start your collection with beautiful champagne flutes. Two for only $3 with $25 in green cash register dockets. Other elegant crystal glasses, just $1.99 each with $25 in dockets. And beautiful accessories from $3.99. The Royal Bavarian Crystal Collection at Woolworths supermarkets.
Take a lonely road.
Listen, I need some help.
To imagination.
What's a doctor?
You're kidding.
To a place where sacrifice.
I'm waiting for the beacon to take somebody.
And life coexist. Visit a memory, the birth of your reason to hate.
I don't need your help. It's been right in your face.
Enter the Twilight Zone, 8:30 Saturday on 9.
Want to put your finger on the best tyre deal since wheels? Call here at Tyre Power. Right now, every Tyre Power store is renovating and cleaning out. The savings are incredible. Bridgestone Computer Cat 2s to fit these four-cylinder cars, only $69.90 each, fitted absolutely free. You could even win a set of tyres for your car simply by counting the hands on the signs inside your Tyre Power store. And here's a hand to find your nearest Tyre Power dealer. Just look for the big red finger sign or check the address in the yellow pages. Tyre Power, real power for your dollar.
Just a joke. The kettle's out of steam
and the telly's gone up in smoke.
We can't watch the food.
You better buy better. The better buys by far. With all the latest gear to hear your favorite superstar.
The freeze high prices on quality appliances.
You better buy better. You better buy better. The better buys by far.
No one covers sport like the Telegraph. The Telly takes you to the track with expert coverage of the Winter Racing Carnival, to the trots and Albion Park action. In fact, if the tab takes a bet on it, you can bet it's in the Telly, together with football news, league, union, Aussie rules, and soccer, basketball, how the Bullets are scoring, and up-to-the-minute coverage of international events. If you want all the news, the Telegraph goes the extra distance, because the Telegraph is sports to a T.
Every one of these buttons is a brain, an integrated circuit. And behind every one of these integrated circuits is NEC technology. Technology that is keeping you in front.
At North America's oldest registered distillery, Jack Daniel's in Tennessee, there's time to make Jack Daniel's like old Jack himself made it in 1866. Using spring water from this limestone cave, and smoothing every drop of whiskey through these mellowing vats. Nobody else takes the time to make whiskey this way. But after one sip, you'll be glad Jack Daniel's still does. Jack Daniel's Tennessee Whiskey.
Take a bow with Price Right Know-How.
How about a Turner propane torch set with carry case for just $29.95? Or from Nicholson, a 7 1/4-inch tungsten carbide tip saw blade, only $6.95? Or a great detector. Find studs, pipes, even wires, priced right at $16.95. And save water, time and money with a Hardy Pope watering system. Choose from two kits, only $17.95 each.
Take a bow with Price Right Know-How.
Up in the air about which four-wheel drive to buy? Then take a look what's landed at your Nissan dealer. The new 86 Patrols. Nissan know-how combines rally-winning toughness with more luxury up front, optional turbo diesel power, and improved 4-litre petrol. And this has to be the smoothest riding patrol ever. Jump into an 86 Patrol at your Nissan dealer now.
Come alive, come and die.
Nissan know-how.
All the news you need to know in half the time and the best current affairs in Australia. That's not a promise, but a fact. National 9 News at 6, Willacy at 6:30. Henderson and Page maintain the watch on the local scene and world events. Willacy maintains the public awareness with dedication and credibility. Nothing less should be expected from the professional news network. 9, because we give you all the news you need to know in half the time and the best current affairs in Australia.
9:30 Wednesday night, 9 presents the award-winning movie classic, The Pawnbroker.
What happened?
Come! I didn't die. Everything that I love was taken away from me.
A war victim's recollections and loss of emotions.
Breathe, you eat, you walk. Can you feel pain?
Gotta get me some money.
Has his world really changed?
What do you want to die?
Rod Steiger is The Pawnbroker, 9:30 Wednesday. Online.
And this is it, the Australian fisherman. It tells and shows you everything Harold Vaughan learned in 50 years of fishing in Australia. It's all here, 400 pages of maps, photographs, and fishing experience. Buy Harold Vaughan's The Australian Fisherman, and get this Fisherman's Companion free.
The Fisherman's Companion, normally $12.95, free with Harold Vaughan's The Australian Fisherman. The Australian Fisherman and The Companion, now only $29.95.
Which bank is the largest money market operator in Australia?
Which bank financed Australia satellites?
Which bank's good for a personal loan right now?
Which bank's MasterCard gives up to 55 days interest-free?
Which bank has the highest credit rating in the world?
Which bank gave Australia home banking?
Which bank has an account that does everything?
Which bank lends more for housing than any other bank?
Which bank lets you do your banking automatically?
The Commonwealth Bank.
The Commonwealth Bank.
This winter, yours truly, Mark Down, is out to tackle high prices.
Viewer Scotch Whiskey dropkick to just $13.95. Tia Maria lines up at $16.95. And Island Cooler, just $1.40 a bottle.
And always in the front row at Mark Down, the ever-popular 4X.
Tackle a Penfolds Club Port for just $4.99. Leasingham Wine Casks, also $4.99. And Minchinbury White Seal Champers, only $3.99.
So to score a good price, try your nearest Mark Down. Up the Maroons.
Minor 10, we're Australia's biggest hardware men. Because we're big, we're better at looking after you. And we'll give you the right advice for all the jobs you want to do. Because we're big, we're better at keeping prices down. We're the biggest bulk buyers of them all. Our bargains are the best in town. Minor 10, we're Australia's biggest hardware men. Minor 10!